morning, Trailblazers. Today is Tuesday, January 31st, 2017. I'm Taylor.
And I'm Christy.
And we are your news anchors from Miss Molina's 5th grade class.
Everyone please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please be seated.
Now let's go to Ms. Gruber, our guidance counselor, for a few recognitions.
Good morning, Trailblazers. Happy Tuesday. You know, Tuesday, that's the Blazer announcements. And we had an awesome winner in K through 2 for a second week in a row. It was Miss Morris's class, kindergarten. So proud of kindergarten for your star student behavior. 3 through 5 was a heated debate. I mean, ties had to go back and forth. But the ultimate winner became Mrs. Strange's class, 5th grade. You guys did it. Great. Good job. All right. Let's go to our star students today. One, 2, 3, and 4. Let's start reading. Laren from Miss Dillon's class. Anthony Clayton from Miss Hutchins' class. Brianna Smith from Miss Tharp's class. And last but not least, Daisy Songer from Miss Bellflower's class. Come on down, guys. You're my star students for today. Back over to the news team.
Today's lunch is teriyaki chicken with veggie brown rice, cheesy bread, or Caesar salad with breadsticks. Side items include marinara cup or vegetable egg roll. Fruit and food juice are also available.
Now let's go to Ms. Keltner and Dr. Poole for a few announcements.
Good morning, Trailblazers. Happy Tuesday.
Yes, another cool morning. We were just talking about the weather. The different weather reports have us going up to 76 or 66, but it's still cool this morning.
I think we
enjoy it.
We have our correct temperature here at the Soto Trail. We use our weather
STEM,
yeah. Yes, we do. So we're not even worried about what they're saying.
Yes.
But we're going to kick it off today. We actually do indeed have one birthday that we're celebrating this very last day of January. Mm-hmm. Coming from Mrs. Children's class, we have Saran Biniam. Happy birthday, Saran.
Happy
Come on
birthday.
Down. We are celebrating with you. Okay. And as the celebration continues, coming from Mrs. Whitley's class, we have Lauren Kahn and James O'Brien, who have mastered the addition facts. Way to go, boys and girls.
Congratulations.
Keep knocking them down. You're doing an awesome job with those facts.
Yeah, working hard.
Yeah.
Well, speaking of last day, Miss Luther, our PE coach,
it's
her last day today. I know. Sad behind the camera.
Yes.
But Miss Luther, we're super excited for you
as
you start your new adventure at Canopy Oaks as a Cardinal. But as we always say,
once a trailblazer, always a trailblazer.
So make sure you come back and visit us and we'll keep in
yes.
touch. All right. So if you see Miss Luther today, give her a big hug and a high five and thank her for all she's done for us here at DeSoto Trail. 2nd grade, I've seen the red field trip shirts. They're ready for Mission San Luis.
Mm-hmm.
They've been working on all their Indian projects and learning so much about all the variety and differences between the Indians, especially in our area.
Yes.
So I hope you enjoy that day out there at Mission San Luis. It should be a beautiful day, regardless of the temperature. All right, let's see what else do we have. I received a thank you note from the Big Bend Homeless Coalition thanking us for all of our donations that we provided during the holidays to the families there at the Hope House. So again, thank you to everybody who made a donation during that time. Also, I want to remind you, go online, get your parents to sign you up for the DeSoto Trail Run for Literacy.
Yes.
Start figuring out those funny, wacky costumes you want to wear, the book character costumes, and register. I think it's online, but they also have paper forms in the front office. So we're going to get that up on our Facebook page.
Right.
I know PTO has posted on their page, and we're trying to get that out as much as we can. All right, I'm trying to catch up. I told you, Garfield's poster about cyberbullying. This is a pretty fun one. Two things I don't share with anyone are pizza and passwords.
We want
to focus, on the passwords part.
Mm-hmm.
You never, ever, ever share your passwords with anybody but your parents, not even your best friends, because you don't know if they're going to be your best friend forever or not, and you don't want to give out passwords. So if somebody went on and said something mean as posing as you, acting as you, and so never, ever share those passwords online except with your parents. Okay? All right. That's all I have. Anything else, Dr. Poole?
That's it for me.
All right. Let's send it on back to the news team.
Now let's go back to Ms. Gruber for a few announcements.
Here they are, my stars. Who has S for me today? Okay, Brian.
Stay safe.
Okay. T?
Take charge of your learning.
How about A?
Act responsibly.
And Anthony, do you have R?
Respect yourself and others.
Fabulous. Look at my star students up here. So proud. Okay, let's see. Lauren, what's your slip say first?
Picking up trash.
And who nominated you?
Brenna Richardson.
Awesome. Okay, Brianna, how about yours?
Picking up,
cleaning up in the room.
Clean up in the room.
And you ran
errands for my teacher.
And who nominated you?
Miss Dope.
Awesome. Okay, Daisy, how about yours?
Being so nice to me and being kind to me.
And who nominated you?
Madison Bates.
Ooh, if that's not respect, I don't know what is. Okay, Anthony, how about yours?
By helping to pick up books nominated by
Megan
Kashuk, a seventh grade helper.
Wow, great job, Megan. Once a trailblazer, always a trailblazer. She's got a good eye looking out for that star behavior. Here is your star book for the school store. Come shopping with us. All right, now you know what to do. Find them, give them a pat on the back and a high five because they're your star students for today. Back over to the news team.
Our leading by example word for the week is work ethic. A work ethic is a belief that is important to work hard with integrity, knowing that it will pay off in the end. Working around the house for your family is preparing you for your future as a productive citizen.
Now, here's our science fact of the day. A region between the oceans and the coast of a continent is called a continental shelf. A continental divide separates eastwards and westwards flows of water.